Do you love conversing using GIFs? Whether it's for personal messaging or social media commenting, GIFs have become our go-to option when it comes to online interaction. Happiness, anger, confusion, shock, or even sadness. You can convey any of these emotions online using GIFs. GIFs today have become an integral part of our day-to-day communication. If you're among those who have a video clip that you want to quickly convert into a GIF, then this video is for you. In this video, we will teach you the easiest way to convert any video into a high-quality GIF for free in just a couple of minutes. Let's get started. Go to the website of AnimeCorp and create an account. You can use the link in the description. You'll be redirected to the dashboard. Create a new project. I'm creating a square video project. Now you are looking at the interface of the application. It's time to import the video into the app. Just drag and drop the video. You can trim the duration of the video using the timeline. Let's add text to the GIF. Click on the text section over the library and select a text box. Type in the text that you want. Change the font style. Font color, and apply an effect. I'm selecting the outline effect and choosing the black color as an outline. If you want to add elements like emojis or stickers, you can find them in the properties section of the library. I don't want any emojis for this GIF, so I'm not adding any. Let me show you a preview of how the final output will look like. It's time to download your GIF. Click on the Publish option at the top. Now further click on the Download as GIF option. This video will be converted into a GIF in a few minutes and will be ready for download. Hope you enjoyed this video. Leave a like and make sure to subscribe to our channel. Do you know how to overlay a video on a video? Click here to learn how.